International Knee and Joint Center. Your number one knee and joint experts.
Hi everybody, it's my great pleasure to be here with you today and to talk about ROSA. ROSA is this robot that you can see behind me. It's one of the robots that we can use in orthopedic surgery to do knee arthroplasties. ROSA stands for Robotic Surgical Assistant, which means that ROSA is going to help us as surgeon and the rest of the team to better do knee arthroplasties. We can, with ROSA, do personalized robotic arthroplasties. What does that mean? That means that with the robot and the computer, we can recreate a 3D model of the patient's specific bony anatomy, which means what is the bone made of. And then with the computer, we can perfectly match the implant with the patient anatomy. Once we get that, ROSA is helping us to implant perfectly this arthroplasty on the patient's bones. And I still do, as a surgeon, most of the surgery, but ROSA is my smart assistant and I can do a better job with ROSA. We have been using ROSA in Abu Dhabi since almost 2 years now. We were the number one center in the world to use ROSA with the FDA approval and the CE approval. And if ROSA would have an immatriculation plate, that would be the number one in the world. We have had a high success with ROSA over the last 2 years. And it's really bringing a better accuracy. We do our better job. We place the implant in a better manner. It's helping the patient to recover faster. And it's probably going to help the patient to have a longer survivorship, which means that the implant is going to probably last longer. But of course, it's too early to say that. ROSA is widely used over the world. And since the case number one that we did here, more than 15,000 cases have been done in the world, in the US, in Japan, in Australia, in Europe, of course, and in many countries all around the world. ROSA is now the fastest growing system in the orthopedic world, and more surgeons are using it all over the world. So I'm very happy to introduce ROSA to you. If you have more questions, we can discuss, of course, together. But remember, ROSA is a robot that is helping us to do a better job. The robot is not doing the surgery, it's just helping the surgeon to do a better job. But as a surgeon, I remain the pilot. It's like flying a plane with smart tools, a smart GPS. The pilot is still flying the plane, but he has very good tool to help him or her to land or take off or to do the trip. It's exactly the same thing for ROSA. It's helping us as a surgeon to do a better job, to provide personalized robotic arthroplasties. Thank you very much.